The Vocal Studio.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Vocal Studios podcast and YouTube, Find Your Inner Voice. We talk about singing, music, and vocal coaching and life around it. We're the vocal coaches at the Vocal Studio Singapore. And hello there, I am Hanna. Okay, welcome back to our new episode that focuses this month about the Korean music and K-pop. So that is our genre of this month. And yeah, last week, me and Coach Heidier, we did some fun conversation around 1980s Korean music. So if you're interested in knowing more about the artists and also the songs that I recommend for you to listen to understand more about 1980s music, please go back to the previous episode and also watch and listen to that one. I hope that you will find it useful and also nice. I mean, those are a lot of nice songs. Okay, and here we go. This week, I am going to actually share a little bit more about the actual songs that the students are learning at the vocal studio. So if you have not been to the studio as a student, if you've never learned the K-pop songs before, but actually you're curious about what kind of songs that all these people learn, then yeah, this is the right place that you are to find out the recommended songs that my student and myself as a coach picked throughout the time. So there are so many great songs. Personally, as a vocal coach, I do appreciate my students a lot, because I grew up in Korea, so Korean music is something that's so natural for me, and for many years I think I took it for granted and I didn't really do much of a research to listen to all the songs and then try to learn it, you know. And then here I meet all the students who bring me really a lot of nice songs and their appreciation about those songs and the reasons why they like it. So it helps me to really also look a little bit deeper into the meaning of each songs and the beauty in the voice of some artists and the singers that I never got to realize before. And I get to learn new songs too, thanks to them. So much appreciation goes to all the students who are coming to me and also coming to the studio to learn Korean songs. Okay, so yep, I'm gonna go straight into introducing some of the songs and then the artists that you can refer to. So I'm gonna start with the female singers that are really popular in Singapore, that students love learning the songs from. The very first singer that I chose is Lee Hai. In Korean, her name is Lee Hai. She's a great soulful singer, even though maybe she's mature enough. I forgot how old she is, but then she really has very deep soulful voice. So if you are interested in kind of like a groovy soulful voice and the music, Lee Hai's song is something that you can definitely look into. So there were some students who are learning Rose recently, and also back then, 2 years ago, last year, I did another song with another student, which is a remake version of 누구 없어, No One There. It's a remake version of 한영의 누구 없어, which is used to be a very old song. So I'm going to sing like a little phrases of those songs for you to get a sense and idea of how the song sounds. But definitely go back to those original singers, like their audio files and music videos. My voice after 5 hours of teaching today. Okay, to know more about the original singing style. Okay, here he goes. The first song is Lee Hai's Rose.
내 사랑은 새빨간 rose 지금은 아름답겠지만 날카로운 가시로 널 아프게 할 걸 내 사랑은 새빨간 rose. 그래 난 향기롭겠지만 가까이 할수록 널 다치게 할걸. 그런 가벼운 눈빛으로 내 쳐다보지 말아줘요. 함부로 사랑을 쉽게 얘기하지 마.
So it goes like this. And we go into her another song, which is
누구 없어 나를 붙잡아 줄 힘은 없어. 눈을 씻고 찾아봐도 보이지가 않는데 어디 있어. 나를 데려가 줄 힘은 없어. Oh, 난 더 이상 못 참겠어. 내게 다가와 주어.
Okay, so these were the two songs from Lehigh. Lehigh, you can check her out. And our next singer is 정은지 from the girl group A-Pink. She's a lead singer, the vocalist. And she has a very nice, warm, beautiful singing voice. And the song that I want to introduce is a song called 그대라는 정원. I will later add the English titles for those of you who want to search for the song. This is a good song if you are beginner level students who want to just immerse yourself in a slow, easy manner about the diction of Korean and want to sing romantic, nice song. At the same time, want to build some vocal range as well. So here is 그대라는 정원, little chorus part of it.
이렇게 love you, love you, love you, 사랑해. 따스해 너만 생각하면 행복해. 너를 품은 내 세상 물들인 그대.
Yep, so that is 그대라는 정원 by 정은지. Okay, the next singer, female singer you can check out is definitely this lady needs to be there, who is Ailey. She is a very amazing, very versatile, super talented vocalist who's so good at performance. And you can see that she is born to perform. I really am, you know, gaining a lot of energy from watching her video and also her singing, her songs. And the song that I will introduce today, there are so many songs that she did. The one that my students learned, one of the songs is, it's called Ice Flower. It's 얼음꽃. It's an OST for a Korean drama called Yawang. So, and you know, I'm just going through the songs. I'm just looking through the lyrics and I try to remember the melody line of it. So give some time for my brain to re-register with this memory. Okay. Okay, so here we go. Ailey's Ice Flower, 얼음꽃.
못해 하루 또 하루 어떻게 살고 있나 봐. 아무것도 할 수가 없어. 추억만이 남아. 시간이 흘러 다시 사랑할 수 있다면 좋을 텐데.
And then goes back to the chorus. Okay, so that was Ailee's Ice Flower. So you can tell that she has a very powerful, you know, like the vocal style. And we're moving on to our next singer. These last two singers that I will introduce to you are probably the students' favorite and most visited singers and songs. The very first one is IU. So a lot of songs from IU I'm also teaching and recommending to my students, and then also the students request to learn those songs. And the one that I want to introduce today is, it's called Through the Night. Korean title is 밤편지. It means the letter of the night. It's a very romantic song by IU. She has a very, very sweet voice. So the last singer that I want to introduce to you is Taeyeon. She's a really amazing singer, a lead vocalist of the, you know, famous group Girls' Generation. And yeah, her voice is amazing. And there are so many songs that the students request to learn, and also the some of the songs I do recommend to my students as well. You can look into 그대라는 시, 운명보다 한 걸음 더 빠르게 was another interesting one that she was singing for this game. And the one that I'm going to introduce to you today is called Fine. So the only chorus part, I'm going to do a little bit of the chorus part.
나는 아니야, 쉽지 않을 것 같아, yeah. 여전하게도 넌 내 하루하루 채우고. 아직은 아니야, 바보처럼 되내는 나. 입가에 맴도는 말에 삼킬 수 없어. It's not fine. It's not fine.
예, so these are the songs that you can look into definitely. I hope you enjoy also listening a little snippet of it. Okay, now I'm moving on to some song recommendations for the gentlemen, like my boy student, the guy student, there are so many great songs that you can refer to. And I'll be singing in my key, and probably the style will be also different from the original singer. So again, please remember to go back and visit their own original singing style. Okay, and when you're learning from the studio, it's the same thing, will also help you to learn the basics and also probably the original flow of the music, and then the way they are singing and projecting the voices, so you get a better understanding of the original song, and then after that you can create your own version of it as well. Okay, so the first singer that I would like to recommend is BTS. So they have great songs like 작은 것들을 위한 시 is there, and then the one that I did was Make It Right. So the lyrics is actually pretty nice. I liked it a lot, and it's very fast, so I think my memory cannot really remember like all the lyrics and the flow of it, but definitely I think if anyone is interested, I'll try to also like learn again and introduce to you. We're moving on to another singer. Now these are gonna be a lot of ballads, because the guy students who are coming to the vocal studio, there are some who are interested in the pop, like rock style of K-pop music, and also Korean music. And also many are into the ballads. So I'm going to introduce more of a ballad singers from now. Okay. So next one is Park Hyo-jin's 야생화. Okay, I can tell that my voice is really getting like, my eye bags are getting bigger and then my voice is getting tired. Okay, the next four singers are beautiful ones that I really like. I'm gonna do little snippets of it. One is Kim Dong-ryul. Oh my gosh, I love his voice. And then the story of his songs are really nice and heartwarming and sometimes heartbreaking. Okay, so the song that I want to recommend from Kim Dong-ryul is called 답장, Reply. I'm not going to play piano.
너무 늦어버려서 미안. 알다시피 좀 많이 느려서 몇 번이나 읽어도 난 믿어지지 않았나 봐. 답을 알 수 없던 질문들 다음날엔 많이 웃겨줘야지. 난 그랬어.
So that's a song. And yeah, my next one is the Ballad Prince of Korea. Song Si-kyung is a singer, and the song that I recommend is 두 사람. And it goes like,
지친 하루가 가고 달빛 아래 두 사람 하나의 그림자 눈 감으며 잡히듯 아련한 행복이 아직 저기 있는데.
And then it goes to the chorus.
때로는 이 길이 멀게만 보여도 서글픈 마음에 눈물이 흘러도 모든 일이 추억이 될 때까지 우리 두 사람 서로의 쉴 곳이 되어주리.
And then the next singer is Paul Kim, and the song is 너를 만나, After I Met You.
너를 만나 참 행복했어. 나 이토록 사랑할 수 있었던 건 아직 어리고 못 자란 내 맘 따뜻한 네 해로 다 안아줘서.
That was 너를 만나 by Paul Kim. And then the very last one, no, two more that actually I want to recommend to you. Second last is Maktub, and it's called 오늘도 빛나는 너에게. And here we go.
나의 모든 날들을 다 주고 싶어. 내 이 맘을 모두 전하고 싶어. 진드지 못한 푸른 바람들 이렇게 밝게 내 밤을 비춰.
So it goes like this. My lyrics was a little bit wrong. So if you listen to the original music, then you will find out my mistake over there. And the very last song that I will finish today's episode of my Korean song recommendation for my students, from my student at the Vocal Studio Singapore, for you is Nothing Better by Jeongyeo. And it's very sweet. It melts my ears.
이젠 꿈처럼 내 맘은 그대 곁에 가만히 멈춰서요. 한순간도 깨지 않는 끝없는 꿈을 꿔요. Is it some nothing better, nothing better than you, nothing better.
Okay, everyone, I hope you enjoyed today's episode of my Korean song recommendations for you. If you want to know more about the songs and also know more about singing Korean songs in a more authentic manner, come find me. I'll be able to help you at the Vocal Studio Singapore. And have a good night, good day, good evening, and good week ahead. I'll see you next week again with different episodes with different coaches. The Vocal Studio.